What were you doing?
He's walking, it's good.
He's got a good score.
So you fellas, we can get that in his own mind. He can't be even a single goal in his own mind.
Absolutely, you can. You can buy back old copies and
stuff.
And you can watch it live, I think, for free.
Just
worth noting.
Yeah, I think that everyone sort of wanted that.
You can pay for two if you want. You can pay for two, that's good. Everyone wins. It's definitely there, as you said.
Hopefully.
enough experience there, you know.
I started just taking photos of them about
15 years ago.
I shouldn't have done it. I crossed the line.
Scary.
You scored? I hope. Oh, yes. Experience for him to be around other people who are doing it professionally as well. Camera decks get pretty crowded. This mechanism is so counterintuitive.
Opening try to the Swanheads goes to Lauren Sullivan. Scoreboard now reads 12 points to 4 in favour of Faraday.
I think I'm more excited than any of them.
Yeah.
Oh, wrong way.
The try to the Swanettes scored by Meg Christensen. The Swans move on to 10, trailing the Magpies by 2 points.
So when we set up, we start shooting, everyone will have to stop yelling.
Yeah.
Because it just blows the microphones out.
Yeah, I'm talking about you. So just, and also, their audio will blow out because we're so close when you're yelling. Just so you know. But I love your enthusiasm.
Three sisters.
Yeah. Right. And a cousin.
and she's going to damn well pick it.
Second try there to Maria Campbell-Nagy, moves the main point on to 16, then he's going to do 10.
What we're going to do is get all this set up and give you information.